Good through ball to center. Sintayehu Mengistu goes on to his left foot. He's put it in the net. In his first game after having been benched for a long time with by the very technical, very agile, very, very amiable, big, tall, lanky striker Sintayehu Mengistu. Put in the net by Alibayehu Muleta. Now Zuka has a chance to show exactly what he's got with that. Very good one in the net! By the very technical, very agile, very, very amiable, big, tall, lanky striker Sintayehu Mengistu. Doesn't struggle to put this in the net. Gets a very good feed.
But, so many green jars is dotting the midfield. Very easily taking possession as well.
Good through ball to center. Sintayehu Mengistu goes onto his left foot. He's put it in the net. In his first game after having been bench strike that they have been missing on the Wolayita Dichas side. And look at just how easily he does it against Jamal Tassel. Didn't seem to struggle at all with that one. Oh, they are happy for him. What goal that he's scoring. Although he stopped playing after the fifth match. Oh, he's already and just 12 minutes apart. Showing exactly what the intention is, Gilbert. Unless you as a coach can read what their intention was. Is it to pace up that man up front? Who's got a good one and puts it in the net? Yes, Sintayehu Mengistu. He's caught two goals against Adama in the 5th and 24th in very good style. And Sintayehu makes the moment count for him. It really wasn't a big moment. They're separated by five positions. Mengistu, lovely little touch into the center. A chance to displace the goalkeeper. They're separated by five positions. Mengistu, lovely little touch into the center. Diagonally. And Binyam Fikir forces the goalkeeper out of his line. Did he take a knock into the groin on that ball?
Yeah, that's
we'll take another
courage.
Look at it.
It's pure courage.
Yep, took a knock in the groin. Eh? And that bang into the goalkeeper has the goalkeeper as well. So we've got two players on the ground. The goalkeeper with the realistic chance up and a good pass here. Binyam should have gone for an earlier touch on that ball, Gilbert.
Oh, that fast touch let him down, but that's a good pass by Mengistu.
Absolutely fantastic. Should have had a good pass here. Binyam should have gone for an earlier touch on that ball, Gilbert.
Oh, that fast touch let him down, but that's a good pass by Mengistu.
Absolutely fantastic. Should have going to be technical players as well. Mengistu is one of the men you have to watch for. He's cutting through the defenders. He was just looking for a shot. Maybe it will come from the right side. Takes the side netting. Would have been one of the earliest of the goals in today's game. The original run was coming from Mengistu. Sintayehu. This is a good move by Guksa. It's a good move by the goalkeeper as well. Thierry's Mengistu. Again, looking at how he's going to run it down on the right side. And the shot! The attempt has been on third side for so long that it was a matter of when, not how, it was going to happen. And this is by Tegai Birhanu, playing as a decoy off Mengistu. He actually gets a... Yet again, those who experience real winter with snow will be laughing about that. Here is a chance for the big man to waylay the goalkeeper, and he does! Sintayehu Mengistu! And what play from the tall and striker! He's got good quality as a technical player as well. He doesn't go for power. He excites the fans on the fans here. He goes for tact instead. But Sintayehu Mengistu, pointed out by the man in the midfield, one touch and the second touch puts it in between the defender and the goalkeeper.
The first touch, absolutely fantastic.
So many white shots that are blocking everything that would come from the midfield to the strikers up front. This is again the danger man out of the right side. And then Sintayehu Mengistu again beats the defenders and the goalkeeper from the most difficult of angles. Sintayehu is going to be a man to watch out for. He seems to have some special place in the heart of that particular fan there. But Sintayehu again takes the ball on a run. When you expected him to find support, he's got only one man to beat. He pulls him down to the wire. Goalkeeper comes out. Look at where Sintayehu puts the ball in.